My name is Brad. I'm gonna show you how to add decimals. 50.9 plus 0.26. The step number one. You have to put 50. Make the decimal a little bit bigger so that everyone can understand. 9. Can add a 0. Now plus. The 0 must go over here. Point 26. Like I said, you must put the decimal lined up like this so you don't confuse or get the wrong answer. 6, 11, 1, 5. Bring down a 6, 9 plus 2 is 11. Don't forget the decimal. 1 plus 0, 0 is 1. You just bring down a 5, and that's the answer. 51.16. This is how you add decimals. Bye. I hope you guys enjoyed watching Frank Sinclair. See you.